Okay, so I put a little rubber gasket grommet type thing back on there with a little cutout for the where the wires go. Sits in this little piece right here. This piece right here also has a little cutout for those wires. I need to invest in a camera stand. Get that one started. Got another one in here. It was much easier using two hands first time. Got it started. Just tighten these back down. Okay, you can have a treat, just give me a moment. I'll put back together. I'll just test it out without putting all the screws back in. You can see there's still some buildup on the inside there that I didn't clean up. Enough to have a float come up. Back in business.